Well, all observers are agreed on this. It is the point where the competition gets really serious. Top teams now fielding their best available lineups in front of big, big crowds. A lot of noise, great expectation, and the sense that the possibility of silverware is at hand. This is a big chance.
That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Juan Fran.
Oh, some tackle that.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, the idea was right. The delivery wasn't. They can revisit that further on.
Goes for goal! Goal!
São Paulo are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
São Paulo have an early lead. Good start. Up towards the front line. Driving on, a real charge here.
Oh, he's been bundled over, that is a foul. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. Hoists it forward, and it's got through. Well read, he sorted that out, and it's played forward. Adriano desperately wants to get on the end of this. It's Hernandez. Breaks on here. The assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. Keeper sends it forward. Battles to win it back.
Palmeiras have opted to really stretch the game now.
Yeah, that's pretty evident, but what's their thinking?
It looks as if the opposition are happy to defend the width of the 18-yard box, trying to remove that compactness.
Gomez.
Gomez
sends it forward.
Get the pass he's looking for. Puts it over to the other flank. Juan Fran. São Paulo scored early, of course, and the score is 1-0.
Hernandez.
He's gone for it! He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra-sharp.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack.
Get the better of his opposite number. He's found his man. Shoots! And in again. They've done it! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe.
He
He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
Sao Paulo took a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
He's got options out wide. He's gone for it! They are rampant! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Without reply, this is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
And it's Dani Alves.
He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
Adriano plays it out to the flank.
Is promising. Goes for goal! And he should have made it four.
Sao Paulo were again presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatening.
Dinks one in. Sao Paulo have scored two quick goals here. Hoists it forward. Decent looking ball. Just the shapes to shoot!
It goes to show he is human after all.
Palmeiras just served up a reminder of how good they could be on the break. Their method is clear.
Juanfran. Has a hit! Oh, extraordinary.
All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
It out to the wing. And now they can launch a counter. That helps available out wide. Gets into some space. And that should be the keeper's. Daniel Alves. And it's played forward. Cut out in the nick of time. And he heaves it forward. And the referee brings the first half to a close. Well, there's plenty that can be said about the last 45 minutes, but one thing that cannot be said is that it's dull. One-sided, yes, but packed with excitement.
Peter, do I really need to say anything, or can I simply refer you to the scoreline?
Sao Paulo have established themselves in a position of absolute supremacy.
An action-packed 45 minutes, and they have raced into a three-goal lead. Whistle goes, and we start the second half. Daniel Alves. Hernanes. Adrian. Gomez. Could move up a gear here. Tries to locate someone up front. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. That was one quality pass away. That's a foul. No two ways about it. And that's going to be a booking. Adriano, ball through needs to be good here, and again they run up against stubborn defending. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. And the shot! They're back within reach. He does it all with an air of efficiency and simplicity.
Well, how's that for composure, Peter? You can see the keeper.
He's taken out. That'll be a foul. He is going into that little black book. Juan Fran. Just whacks it away. No, that's not the ball he wanted. He's got through. Adriano. He's away. It's anyone's ball. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Forward it goes. Looking for space out wide. Gorgeous control there. He's had a goal! Hoists it forward. Tries to switch the play. Oh, sweet feet.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Oh, good interception. Trying to play it through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. It out. Mm-hmm.
Adriano. Now it's Adriano. Going through. Adriano! That had to be more accurate. And the finish! And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Got changes here from both sides, in fact. Has a pop!
Oh, I like the little feint he came up with to produce the effort. Very, very tidy.
Forward it goes. Daniel Alves. Half an hour gone in the second half. It's on a plate. Hits one! And it's played forward. Must need it to be better than that, and he knows it. Daniel Alves. It's a brilliant interception.
Lucas Lima.
A real chance to break.
Adriano provides an outlet.
Cross deflected behind for a corner.
Adriano appears to be in some real discomfort. Is it his leg?
Yeah, and the manager's concerned too. Substitution time, perhaps, or maybe not. We'll see.
Looks as though he's going to see if he can shake it off.
Crunching tackle. Played out to the right. He's got away. It's come through. He's had a shot. Oh, the ball's come loose.
Renfran plays it forward.
Tries to get it forward quickly. He's made sure that that won't get through.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Renfran does well there. Alert. Daniel Alves. Big chance! Nearly. Really is nothing. Defending of the desperate variety. Tries a shot! And a shot! Oh, poor contact, nothing on the shot. So that's it, it is all over. Sao Paulo have the tie at their mercy. Avoid defeat at home and they are through. Thoughts on what we've just seen?
Sao Paulo made their intentions clear that nothing else but a win would do. These games are always tough, you know. It's not always about form, it's not always about class or style. It's about pride, and they showed loads of that. Their attitude was spot on today.